Hello viewers and welcome to Review Information. In this video, I will show you how to hide post from your timeline in Facebook. Go to the Facebook app from your apps list. Tap on the three horizontal line from the top right corner. Now go to your profile. Now select the post from your timeline which you want to hide. Now tap on the three vertical dot from the specific post. A menu will pop up from the bottom. From this menu, tap on Hide from Timeline. A confirmation message will open. Tap on Confirm. And the post is now hidden from your timeline. So that is how you can hide post from your timeline in Facebook. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Goodbye.